Two-punch combination early on here from the kickboxer. Eka Ronnie Sepulchra, the big overhand right. He knocks him out. Eka Ronnie Sepulchra knocks him out cold. Mitch, that was crazy. Placed to perfection. Look at this. Over it goes. Hits the button, hits the jaw. He was out. He was astral traveling before he even hit the canvas.
Oh, look how he set that up, Michael. He comes right down the middle with a sneaky right hand and then comes over the guard with that right hand, touches him on the button. Check this out, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, what a thing of beauty, Eka Ronnie Sepulchra.
Grappling on the ground. Now we're back to our feet halfway through this opening stanza. Beautiful left hook here from the Papua Bad.
Not to turn his body away from Adrian Matthes. That's when Adrian's starting to hit him with those unorthodox angles from those strikes, and Lee just not used to get hit with them. Now he's Matthes in.
Oh, this is bad. This is very bad for Lee Jure. Matthes is going to choke.
If Matthes can choke out the submission artist, that would be a huge statement for him.
Softens him up a little more. Has the back of Lee Jure a long time to go in this second round.
It's underneath the chin now.
He got him now.
He just got to try to peel the hand off.
Is that it going to be three in a row?
Oh, he managed to battle it off. Good job by Lee Jue to survive it. Adrian Matthes just might posture up, flatten him out, and let those hands go.
The Indonesian brings the house down.
That's a huge victory for Adrian Matthes. Survived a lot of dangerous positions.
Shoots him for a double leg sprawl out there from Iggy Rosgren. Peppers a couple of right hands to the side of Macho's head. Good takedown from Macho. Goes to side control against the ropes.
And those hip bumps that Rosgren's trying to do, and he's just riding him.
Ajar says the back door is locked. He's opened a cut now on Rosgren with those elbows, with those hammer fists. It's all over. A brilliant performance from the Macho One for Ajar. Pounding out Iggy Rosgren inside the first round.
Yeah, it was a dominant performance from Ajar. He played around with him a little bit on the feet, got that takedown, chained up into the outside.
Good outside leg kick from the Cambodian. Shoots in, gets a takedown to Sirigar. This is where the wrestler wants to be. Top position. He's inside the guard of Patsadar at the moment. Alipatua, Sirigar turning it on. Patsadar, no place to go here in the opening round. Not even halfway through. Referee Kempching right on top of the action. Sirigar continues to pound away. Kempching has seen enough. It's a first round TKO for Alipatua. Sirigar, he goes 2-0.
Right into the takedown. Sioto understands the game plan and doesn't want to bang with the national kickboxing championship. But now he's in side control and he slides easily into mount.
And some ground and pound coming down. Soriano covering up and doing not much else. And that means that Yuji Shimada steps in with 109 left in the opening round. And this Indonesian fighter has come here and shocked everyone because Soriano looks for a technique still in the air. These two get underway. And Sinoto straight in with the single leg, Mitch.
Yeah, Steve, but he turned and he gave up his back to avoid the strikes. Sunoto's trying to use that arm. Now he's got it locked into position. He's going to use his other hand to punch him in the head as one hand locks his hand in position.
Already almost a had few him. Marks around Chan Heng's face. Nothing too serious, but one or two grazes on the forehead.
You can see him pin that arm down. Now he's just starting to drop.
Oh, they're coming down.
Down
now, and it's going to be over. Yuji Shimada steps in. A few too many punches there to let Chan Heng go any further. And Sunoto improves his record to 6-3. But the remarkable feat is that here in Jakarta, he's now an unbeaten.
You know, ONE Championship is the premier martial arts organization inside the world. So, you know.
Oh, he caught a high kick. It's good night early. Anthony England indeed makes a statement. A single roundhouse kick looped around the back of the neck. Down goes McMahon. Open the fridge. He's out cold.
That was a beautiful timed. Just as McMahon was ducking under, came up with a big hook. The right kick connected right on the chin, laid him out flat.
The right hand from Engelen landed very nicely indeed. And he's coming up with more left, right. AJ Elias Mansour has gone down, and Anthony Engelen has just finished this one with a shocking left and right hand. Up on the top of the cage goes Engelen.
5-week training camp for Boniface, 4-week training camp for Hurtati.
We've seen this before with Umar. He starts to fade in that third round. We saw it when he went up against Si Chan from Cambodia, his only loss on his record. He just didn't have the gas tank to reach down deep and utilize his skill set because the kid is very talented. But look at him, he's just getting beaten up here.
They are one win apiece, both with a TKO over each other. Championship Warriors Dream kicks off. Oh, early takedown attempt, the big takedown early on there from Eddie Kalai. He and goes to side control.
Yep. Very unexpected from Eddie Kalai, but a beautiful double leg takedown as Angie Rosin powers his way back up to his feet.
Marta quickly gets out of the way. Kalai wants him down. Can he get him down? Yes, he can. On his back once more.
He doesn't gas out his arms.
How much energy is this choke attempt sapping? A lot of good scene now. And Eddie Rosin slings the legs under him.
It's a good chance for Eddie Kalai to just kind of rest a little bit, get some juice back into his arms.
And the knees folded in half, leading the draw kick. He has to be careful when he backs up. He's actually lifting his chin as he drops his hands. Makes it even plainer. The more taekwondo style is there from Ruski Umar. Now the more taekwondo to play. Beautiful move to the rear. New drop. Technique from Ruski Umar.
Didn't get to see a lot of that during the contest.